What about Cass? Was he there? Yeah, Cass didn't make it. What exactly does that mean?
Something happened to him down there. Things got pretty hairy towards the end.
Dave!
Just let go.
So Cass is dead. You saw him die.
I saw him.
I'm the one who gripped you tight and raised you from perdition.
The very touch of you corrupts. When Castiel first laid a hand on you in hell, he was lost!
There are some in heaven who still believe, despite his mistakes, that Castiel's heart was always in the right place. I think too much heart was always Castiel's problem.
I pray to you, Cass.
I'm not much of a prayer type.
Every night. You know, and you didn't. What the hell's wrong with you?
I've been trying to stay one step ahead of them to...
I needed to protect you.
To keep them away from you. That's why I ran.
Cass. Let me bottom line it for you. I'm not leaving here without you. Understand? I need you.